On table four, we have the bronze medal match representing Sweden, Emil Andersson. Representing Great Britain, Ross Wilson. The umpire is Neil Montfort from Australia. And the assistant umpire, Zhang Yingqiu from the People's Republic of China. On table two, we have the gold medal match representing Slovakia, Richard Šetší. And representing the People's Republic of China, Zhao Shui. The umpire is David Cochran from Great Britain. And the assistant umpire, Bernard Kau from Germany. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, give it up for both sets of players. This is the London 2012 Paralympic Games. So, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, on table two, it's the gold medal match between 18-year-old Zhao Shui of China and 33-year-old Richard Šetší from Slovakia. Zhao Shui is world-ranked number one, and he made his international debut back in 2009. Richard Šetší is world-ranked number five. He won silver at the Beijing and Sydney Games for the team event. He also won bronze for the singles and team event in Athens back in 2004. On table four then, it's the bronze medal match from Sweden, Emil Andersson. World ranked number two, these are his first Paralympic Games. He won the European Championships in team and singles in 2011 and third place in the team at the World Championships in 2010. And from Great Britain, 17-year-old Ross Wilson. World ranked number four, these are his first Paralympic Games as well. He's a student and made his international debut for Great Britain back in 2011. His motto is to never give up, no matter what. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, let's make some noise for all four players!
Good afternoon, this is Alison Bro, your in-ear commentator for this men's classification 8 gold medal match. In the red-yellow shirt, we have Shuai from China against Šetší in the blue. The Chinese man is the number one player in the world. Semi-finals beat Ross Wilson 3-2. Has won three of his opening games. against the world rank number 5. CHN. Won silver in Beijing and the Sydney Games team event, won bronze for the singles and team event in Athens 2004. So highly decorated players. So here we go.
First game,
this M8 final, men's classification 8 final.
One love. One all.
Chinese man looking for his forehands all the time. Left-handed Slovakian player. Plenty of touch around the table. Skill. Wonderful forehand topspin. Driving it down the center of the table. Only 18 years of age.
3-4.
Already number one in the world.
5-3.
Against his older but much more experienced player. 5-4. Player. By the Slovak. Slow topspin. Shot.
6-5.
Slovak now taking the 2-point lead in this first game. Cross court. Even in this first game, Slovak now with 2 2-point lead, 10-8. First end to the Slovak, 11-8. Ross has got off to a good start, dropped the first game.
Second game, CHN to serve, love all. Love one.
First ball, whenever he can, especially on the forehand. That's good play. Lucky from the Slovak. Spun heavily from both wings. Ball popped up, tried to drive it down the center. Made the mistake.
5-2.
Bronze medal match. Very even, 7-7.
2-7. Oh. 8-2.
This one, 9-2. Even things up.
and four.
End point. Chinese player.
Ten, five.
Very even at the moment, 1-1. Go for the start of the third. Whoa, rocket first serve there. Zhao's stepping up the serves now. Following up with forehand bombs all over the table, changing the movement, opting to receive with his backhand from his forehand side. What receive that was. He's gone up about 11 gears since the first game. Starting to read what the Slovakian is going to do. He's quite predictable, always chooses the same serve on the backhand side. Chooses to follow with spin. Quite often drops away from the table. Chinese man's first ball is so strong, hits the ball hard on backhand and forehand. Good spin there from Slovakian. Tricky with his left hand. It's quite a lot of side spin. Very difficult to read.
Got it! For all.
His third end, very even. One set all, four all.
Six.
Wonderful receiving there. The Chinese man setting up an easy third ball. Serve drifted slightly too long. Punished by the Slovak. This really is very level. Better serve there. Good receive. Shetsey dug it deep. Nine now. Close in this gold medal match. Another long dig receive from the Slovak. Now with the advantage of serve. Eleven.
Timeout, Zhao.
Timeout being called. Wilson has just gone out. His bronze medal attempt. The Swedes are celebrating, but meanwhile in the gold medal match, they're back here now. Big chance here to take a 2-1 lead. Oh, he took the foot off the pedal there, spun the first ball, got an easy second ball. Didn't try and drive it, lifted the ball again.
Oh. 13-14.
Another timeout called.
So as Team Slovakia call a timeout on table two in the gold medal match of Class 8, it's congratulations to Sweden's Emil Andersson, who secures the bronze medal. Congratulations to Great Britain's Ross Wilson. A great match there on table four, but Emil Andersson wins bronze for Sweden. Meanwhile, who will secure the gold on table two? Players coming right back to the table.
Turned by the Chinese player, punished by the Slovak. This is really close, it's a battle of nerves. Red off the serve, ball popped up. It's a size been topspin serve. Serving is such an advantage. Third into China. 17-15.
So it's Zhao Shuai who secures game three in the gold medal match. An epic game there, 17 points to 15 against Slovakia's Richard Shitsi. Going down to the wire there on table two, gold medal match in Class 8.
We go for the start of the fourth. Strongly here, 4-0, already with a 2-1 lead.
Too long.
Straight into the hitting zone of the Chinese. Can't afford to give players such an opportunity to get in with a strong shot. 6-1. It's looking ominous now for Shetsey. He needs to do something. It's a good receiver. He is the number 5 in the world.
9-3. 10-4.
Here we have gold medal point for Zhao. He has won convincingly.
11-4. And the match.
And that's it. Takes his shirt off. Celebration.
And there it is, Class 8, the gold medal winner from the People's Republic of China, Zhao Shuai. And the silver medal winner in Class 8 from Slovakia, Richard CHN. Once again, the bronze medal won by Sweden's Emil Andersson. And a great effort by Great Britain's Ross Wilson in his first Paralympic Games. Victory ceremonies coming right up, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Victory ceremonies for all the medal winners this morning coming up very shortly.